and Bugsy, his fantasy friends. They're always having fun. Oscar, Oscar, Oscar and friends. You'll be on the edge of your seat till it ends. Oscar, Oscar, Oscar and friends. Always having fun.
Oscar, love. Just vacuum your room. Then we can be off in a flash. Gotta be done, honey.
Doris! Bugsy! It's not fair. I've got to vacuum my room.
Oh, we'll help. Let's have a look at this thing now.
Looks a bit stuffed. Needs some work. If this was turbocharged, give me a hand, Bugsy. We'll have you out of here in no time. That's better.
Hey, that's our old vacuum cleaner? Wow!
Well, come on, come on. You can steer.
But...
Gotta get the job done.
All right. Open the window, Bugs.
Oh, I don't know, Oscar.
10, 9, 8... who cares? 3, 2, 1, 0, blast!
Better watch out!
Watch out? Watch out for what?
Don't they know their space code?
We've got to stop. We're meant to be going out for a pizza.
I know a place. Excellent pizza's best in the universe.
Where?
There. That's the place. A seafood, a vegetarian, ham and pineapple. Anchovies!
It's a lot! What do you say?
How do we stop?
Here, this'll do it.
Kiana! Three pizzas, please!
Okay, I hear you all right. You want a seafood, a vegetarian, a ham and a pineapple.
No anchovies!
No anchovies!
Hey, you! Why do you call that pizza junk?
A polymorphic intergalactic ain't it, Bugs?
Yeah.
It's even got an alarm clock.
It's digital.
Looks like a burned out old vacuum cleaner to me.
Yeah, your quit sucks.
Don't take any notice. She's just trying to wind you up.
You want a race? We beat you any time, geek.
Yeah, any time, geek.
Geek me! That's it. You're on, ugly.
Oh, dear.
Hey, what's the going on?
Hold that order.
You want I deliver?
Gosh, we're much faster than fire.
That'll teach you. No one called me a geek and gets away with it.
I'll never be able to show my face at the Hot Rocket Club again.
Holy macaroni!
Oscar! Oh, Oscar, what on earth were you doing?
I was just trying to get the dust off my curtains.
Oh, that's my boy, always a trier. You should be careful, though.
You gave us a terrible fright.
Sorry, Mum.
Let's get that pizza.
I wonder who that is.
Mine's the one without anchovies.
Oscar, this bedroom has to be cleaned up. How can you find anything in this mess?
Easy, Dad. Every- Everything's on the floor. I can see it.
I want you to clean it up. Now.
Doris, I've just spent an hour cleaning it up. What's that?
Oh, it's a magic clock. Look, if you turn the hands backwards, it takes you back in time.
I want you to clean it up.
Wow, that's amazing. How far can you go back?
Oh, far as you like. You just turn the hands like so.
Joyce!
Oh. Ooh, if I'm not mistaken, that is an Apteryx haastai.
Really? It looks just like a kiwi.
That's right, a flightless bird native to Aotearoa.
Come on, let's chase it!
No, oh, no, Doris, no!
Actually, not a kiwi, more like a moa.
We've gone back all right, about 10 million years.
There's just one thing I want to say. I'm going to end up a prehistoric TV dinner for sure. Yuck! Need a tomato sauce.
Get home.
Come on, you guys. We have to get that clock.
Oh, now that is
a tuatara. Let's go.
Yahoo!
Thank you.
Need to climb out there, and I guess it's me.
At last.
Hey, would you mind where you're putting those feet?
Holy macaroni!
Doris, the clock, quick!
Yes, I want you to clean it up. Now. Marvellous, Oscar. What a good job. What say we go to the park for a while?
Great!
Got a magic wand. I made it myself. Come play. We can be fairies and elves.
Elves? Fairies? Yuck! That's little kid stuff.
It is not. I'm as big as you are.
No, you're not. You're tiny.
And you're eeny, meeny, tweeny, weeny small. So there.
What's that?
It looks like my wand.
Then we must be...
I didn't mean to make everyone small. I'll change us back.
somehow.
Maybe not just yet. This could be exciting. Let's find the others. Doris, have you seen Bugsy?
No.
Oscar!
Bugsy?
Bugsy!
Someone help!
Dark.
Hold a meal, you'll be. Your tender, I can see. I hold it, Shimo. A juicy meal for me.
No one will ever find me here. Rosie, Doris, you've come to save me.
Not much chance of that, my dumplings. But you'll be a nice change from flies.
Holy macaroni.
Not one meal, but four. Three fell through my door. Oh, what a surprise. They're not even flies. Oh, what a fantastic score.
I know we can get out of here. Just have to work out how.
We'll never get out.
Come on, Oscar. You next.
Good idea, Doris. Come on, Rosie.
It'll never work.
Still out of reach. Bugsy, you'll have to stand up. Really?
I'm sorry. It's all my fault.
I couldn't reach anyway. We need a bigger, rock-solid tower.
Or maybe a bone-solid one.
I think that's the last one. I can't find any more.
Almost there. Grab this, Bugs.
Oh no.
What are you doing now, my darling cabbages?
We're playing with building blocks.
Yeah, we're making a tower out of old skulls.
Oh, such clever young things. Not long till dinner now.
Yikes! Run!
Oh no! Come back, my lovelies! Don't leave me! Being eaten doesn't hurt! I promise! You won't feel a thing! Wait! Don't leave an old spider to stop!
Hurry, Rosie! Make us big again!
I wish we were all big again.
You must have used a magic word.
I can't remember. Abracadabra. I don't know any other magic words.
Yes, you do. It was eeny, weeny, eeny, tweeny.
Eeny, meeny, tweeny. Yeah, that's it. Eeny, meeny, tweeny, weeny. I wish everyone was big.
Oh, quick, Rosie, change your back.
Come to me, my lovely.
I wish the spider was small.
You did it, Rosie. You did it.
Oscar, Oscar, Oscar and friends. You be on the edge, you be sweet till it ends. Oscar, Oscar, Oscar and friends. Always having fun. Oscar, Oscar, Oscar and friends. You be on the edge, you be sweet till it ends. Oscar, Oscar, Oscar and friends.
Take that, you dirty dog! And that! A pirate's real, Nanny?
Sometimes.
What about treasure?
Oh, yes. Treasure is real.
Can they be girl pirates, do you think?
Aye, laddie. They're among the fiercest, meanest pirates in the world.
Wow. Imagine if you meet one.
Bugsy, we've got to save him.
Tell me where the treasure's hid, matey, or it's time to take your last walk.
Help!
I'll help him, boss.
Oh, help! Oh, dear!
Tell me where the treasure is, you snivelling slug.
I'll never tell you where the treasure is.
And a boy, Bugs.
Scaldering scallops. I'll skin you alive.
Oi!
Let's leave him out in the sun with no food or drink.
Let him stew.
Let him starve.
Please, I'm hungry. My tummy's rumbling.
The treasure, Bug Eyes. Or no, Munchies. Want a drink?
Oh.
Think you'll get a drop out of me without telling me where the treasure is? Dream on. Come on, boys. Time for lunch. Then I'll have a siesta. Hey, Big Nose, you can guard the skull. I can scuff.
Hello? My name's Bugsy. What's yours? Is it a good job being a pirate? No chance of a drink and some cake, I suppose. Oh, thanks, you guys. I thought I was done for. She really hurt my nose.
Righto, Bugs. Where's the treasure?
Forget about the treasure. I want to get out of here.
Don't let a nip on the nose put you off. We can't leave the treasure behind.
Oh, all right. It's hidden under the captain's bed. Oh, and guess who's sleeping on it now? Oh, I don't know, Oscar.
A volunteer.
Bugsy?
Doris?
Blistering blue bottles, I can't breathe! Wake up, you lousy snoring scabs! After him!
What are you doing?
Nothing, Nanny. Just keeping a lookout for pirates.
Oh, pirates, eh? See anything out there, Moko? Lucky, because I've got treasure.
Better than treasure, Nanny.
Aye, Moko. Better than treasure.
See if there's anything worth keeping in that lot, Oscar.
Okay, Dad. A lamp. I wonder.
Greetings, Oscar. I am here to grant you two wishes. come on. What'll it be?
I thought Jenny's granted three wishes.
Well, actually, I'm still learning.
I wish. I know. I wish this was a magic flying carpet. Wow. Fly us across the town, Bugsy. Faster, Bugsy. Can't you go any higher?
Do something. Say the magic word.
What magic word? I don't know any. Yes, I do. Abracadabra. Yikes!
Why don't you look where you landed?
Do it again, Oscar. That was fun.
No, Doris, don't.
Hurry, Oscar. We're gaining on them.
Only without the rope. I love it.
Better watch out.
Watch out? Watch out for what?
That.
Try some stunt flying, Oscar. See if you can loop the loop.
No. Look, there's a lake just ahead of us. We could stop for a picnic.
Picnic? It's a magic carpet, not a picnic rug.
You take the wheel for a bit, Bugsy. I feel like a break.
Let me have a turn.
No.
My turn.
No, mine.
Mine.
No, mine. Oh, holy macaroni!
Thank you. We're losing power.
Quick, quick, make another wish.
Where's the lamp?
I must have left it behind.
Your turn?
No.
No, really. I insist.
Chewing gum. Temporary repairs. Quick, everyone, chew. We should have just enough power to get us home.
Remember, Oscar, you've still got one wish left.
I wish we could have fish and chips for tea.
I won't feel much like cooking by the time we've cleaned up this mess. Good idea, Oscar. Yes. Now don't go wandering too far. Stay where I can see you.
You stay here and watch.
I don't want to watch. I want to catch tadpoles like you.
Ah! Are you all right, Rosie?
Look!
A frog. Wow! I've never caught anything but tadpoles.
You know, legend has it that if you kiss a frog, it can turn into a handsome prince.
A prince? Bit.
Rosie! Oh no, Bugsy, now look what you've done!
Oh dear!
Ribbit. Rosie, come back! Ribbit. Help me catch you!
Ribbit. Hey, Oscar! Wait for me!
Wow, look at this place!
Joyce!
Where are we?
Hey, Oscar, over here!
Rosie!
This is the Frog Kingdom, and I'm the long-lost Frog Princess. The King and Queen said so.
How lovely to meet friends of our princess.
So glad you could come.
Delighted.
Joyce!
Rosie, you can't stay here. You have to come home with us.
Young man, you must prove you are a brave and worthy knight before you can have the hand of our princess.
I like being a princess. I want to stay.
Your Majesties, take cover! The dragon is coming!
Oh no, not the dragon.
Holy macaroni!
Quick, Rosie, run!
Take that!
Hey, bring Rosie back!
Return the princess at once, you beast! At once!
Never! Not for half the jewels in the kingdom!
I
challenge you to a battle for the princess. If you lose, you have to give her back.
Oh? And what if I win?
If you win, we'll give you all the treasure in the kingdom.
Oh?
What? Not all the treasure, dearest. Let's not be hasty.
Our princess is worth no less.
Yes, dear.
It's been in the royal family for centuries.
I'm afraid we don't have real horses in the Frog Kingdom. The dragon.
This should be fun.
Get a move on, Bugs. Stop kicking me.
Come on, Oscar.
Brother, my hero.
It's no use. I can't take any more. I'll die of laughing. Oh, yes. Please don't make me laugh anymore. Excuse me, the stitch. You can take the princess, please.
Give you the hand of the princess.
Our finest sapphire. Take it to remember us by.
Aren't you forgetting something? Rosie is still a frog.
How can I change it back?
You could try kissing her. Oh, Doris is right. It's probably the only way.
Here it goes.
Yuck! Come on, let's go home and get dry.
Don't be so bossy. Remember, I'm a princess now.
A frog princess.
Oscar, Oscar, Oscar and friends, you'll be on the edge of the street till it ends. Oscar, Oscar, Oscar and friends, always having fun. Oscar, Oscar, Oscar and friends, you'll be on the edge of the street till it ends. Oscar, Oscar, Oscar and friends, always having fun.
Hey, Mum, can I wash a fishbowl?
No, Oscar. It's far too heavy. I wouldn't want you to drop it.
Don't worry, Mum. I won't.
No, I don't think you should carry it yourself. We don't want to flush poor Eric down the loo like we did with your last pet goldfish.
No worries, Mum. I won't drop. Yikes!
Look at Doris, it'd frighten anybody.
Come on, Bugs, we need to catch up with Eric.
Hey! Holy macaroni! What's that?
To do, Doris?
Oh, the cheek of it!
He threw you back because you were too small.
He threw me back because I was the ugliest fish he'd ever seen.
I know what he means. That's choice.
There's Eric.
Ah, it's a Loch Ness monster. We'll be eaten alive.
Oh,
beginning to feel a bit, all a bit seasick.
Look on the bright side, Bugsy. You won't have to wash for yonks.
Oscar, normally you take your clothes off before you have a bath. Oscar, what have you done with Eric? How did he get in there?
I guess he swam there.
Oscar, Oscar, Oscar and friends, you be on the edge, you see till it ends. Oscar, Oscar, Oscar and friends, always having fun. Oscar, Oscar, Oscar and friends, you be on the edge, you see till it ends. Oscar, Oscar, Oscar and friends, always having fun.
Time for dinner.
Coming. Oh, dinosaurs. I left my dinosaurs outside.
Well, you don't want to go out there. It's dark.
And it's nearly midnight.
All the better to see things by and twice as exciting. You're not scared, are you?
Scared? Well, only a bit.
Scaredy cats! I'll get your dinosaurs. I'm not a buck, 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 buck chicken!
Wait, Doris, I'm coming!
Oscar, don't leave me here on my own!
Where did all these plants come from?
Shut the door, quickly. Let's go back to bed.
Hey, that tickles! I can see forever from up here.
Me too, me too. Take me for a ride, Oscar.
Come on, Bugsy. It's cold.
Oh, I don't know, Oscar. Oi. Didn't you see its teeth? Those monstrous, horrible claws? It's probably going to eat him.
Well, come on then. Let's rescue him. Giddy up!
You wouldn't want to eat me. I'm mostly skin and bones. Look. Don't be scared. I won't hurt you. I don't want to eat it. It's a great mouse. I like it, really. I want to keep it for a pet. The pterodactyl saved me too from that Tyrannosaurus. No!
Come back, Oscar. You can't do anything. It'll attack you next.
Giddy up there.
Don't be dead.
Oh,
Don't worry, I'll fix it for you. It's all right, Bugsy. She won't hurt you. She's getting stronger already.
Oscar, what are you doing outside?
I forgot my dinosaurs. They're in the sandpit.
Well, couldn't they have stayed there till the morning? It's the middle of the night.
I love the middle of the night. I'm not scared at all.
Come on, Oscar. Back to bed.
See, it's low tide. Let's get some kaimoana for breakfast, eh, Oscar?
I'm going to catch some fish in the rock pool.
Ooh, watch out for sea monsters.
Missed. These fish are too fast. Wow, I can see underwater. It's like a submarine. Periscope down.
Aye, aye, Captain. Take us to the bottom, number one.
Right down.
All the way.
Oh, I don't know, Oscar.
This is fantastic.
Choice. Where'd everybody go?
Doris, periscope up. Yikes! Reverse engines. Now's our chance to escape. Follow me.
Hurry, Bugsy! You'll be trapped!
Holy calamari! Help!
Oh! Help! Oh! Hi!
Come on, Bugsy.
Oh, time for lunch.
Yum, seafood.
Raw?
Yeah.
I could have been killed twice. I could have been killed. But does anybody care now? Does anybody look at them? Just look at
a cool million gold and emeralds. No one will ever find it here.
Ooh, I'm gonna be rich. I'm gonna be rich. Ooh, gold. Mine, all mine. Who needs friends? Who needs them really?
Hey, Bugsy, where have you been?
Treasure hunting. I rescued some stolen treasure from a couple of no-good sharks.
You mean those no-good sharks?
Yes.
Oh, no!
Surface. They can't follow us on land. Yikes! Over that way! Well done.
Away you go. Thanks!
Oscar, wake up. Mokopuna, wake up. Haramai, we've got mussels for breakfast. Did you catch anything?
No, nothing. I'm not hungry.
Well, I don't know how you expect to grow up to be big and strong if you don't eat your toast.
Hey, what's that? Is it a bird? Is it a plane? Ah! It's a car fly!
I hate it when that happens.
Hey!
That's very tasty.
Why are you giving that toast to the fly?
It's got magic powers.
Toast?
What? Magic powers?
It makes things grow.
Hey! What's happening? I'm growing!
Holy macaroni!
What a beauty!
Wow! Let's go fly!
Joyce!
And bring some of that magic toast. We might need it.
I don't know, Oscar.
Okay, let's go!
Stuff. It's delicious. You should try it.
I'm not hungry, thank you. What are you doing?
Oh, I thought it'd be nice to go for a ride on a snail.
He just lives for thrills and excitement.
What's that you've got?
It's toast with marmalade. If you don't mind waiting, I'll give you...
Give it to me.
Shall we take that ride?
Ooh, yes! Massive!
Aren't you coming?
A snail ride. I don't think I could stand the excitement.
Simple things please simple minds.
Ooh.
This is not Joyce!
Holy macaroni!
Help me! Do something!
Quick, go after our friend!
What? Oh, yes, right.
Can't you go any faster?
This is hopeless.
Well, I am a snail.
No offence, but we've got to fly. Let's go. We've got to rescue our friend.
What's the magic word?
Please. This is an emergency.
Hold on to your thongs.
I can't see her anywhere.
Try over there, please.
My pleasure.
Let me go, you big
lad! Slow down, please!
No, I'm getting out of here.
We've got to rescue Doris.
I'm not hanging around here with that hooligan.
Quick, Bugsy, jump!
What?
Worried? I knew you were going to rescue me. Thanks a lot.
Got any toast left, Bugsy?
Toast? In my pocket.
Eat some.
And give me some.
Hey, no! Give me that toast.
I thought you didn't like toast.
No, toast is great. It makes you grow.
Oscar, Oscar, Oscar and friends, if you're on the edge of your seat till it ends. Oscar, Oscar, Oscar and friends, always having fun.
let's just get this stuff off the trailer, okay?
Oscar, don't go any further than that old car wreck.
Okay, Dad.
Doris, Bugsy, what do you think of all this junk?
Oh, it's amazing how untidy some people can be. Oh, what a pong.
Who cares? Look at all this stuff.
Hey, look at this.
It's a piece of a robot!
Some scientist must have gone mad, so he took all his stuff and dumped it here. Maybe we...
A mad scientist? Would he be mad with us?
Let's find the rest of it.
Here's an arm!
Oi! Careful, careful! Oh, what do you know? A reflexive discombobulator.
Discom what?
There, that's done it.
Come on, you heap of junk. Let's see those little eyes light up.
Reset. Start up. System check.
Whoa!
I don't think I like this.
System check complete.
I still don't like this.
Command primary mission. Destroy all vermin. Destroy, 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 destroy.
There's something missing.
I know.
Don't you think we should be getting back? Oh, let's go, please. Let's go.
Here.
I really don't like the look of those rats.
Don't worry, Bugs. Rats are okay. Let's get this baby on the road.
Destroy, destroy all vermin.
Wow.
Holy macaroni, the rats.
Switch to escape mission. Get us out of here.
Affirmative.
I thought you said rats were okay.
I can handle rats, yeah.
Robot, switch to the primary mission, quick!
Affirmative. Rats, vermin, destroy, destroy. Destroy, 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 destroy. Initial stage complete. All rats and vermin contained.
Well, I guess we can leave it to the robot now, guys.
Oh, no, no, no. Doris can handle rats. Can't you, Doris?
Are you kidding?
Initiating second stage. Second stage complete. Await further instructions.
Primary mission complete. Take a loo, pal. You deserve it.
Oscar! Oscar! Time to go!
Hey, what about this for a bit?
That's enough. Did you see anything interesting?
Oh, not really. The usual. Let's go, Mum.
There's some great stuff here. Great stuff. Find anything interesting to bring back, Oscar?
Oscar's a good boy. He isn't bringing back a load of old rubbish. Are you, Oscar?
Oscar, Moko, do you want to give my little lamb Bertie his bottle?
Sure do, Nanny.
Come on then, you get Bertie.
Rustlers!
Actually, it's Mad Dan's bandit gang.
Oh no, Bertie!
Looks like we forgot the little one!
Goodness, we're coming up, you buzzard. Come on, we've got to get after those sheep-thieving rustlers. Gee up! I said gee up!
Please, Matilda, can you help us get Nanny Sheep back?
Oh, them's real pretty manners, Dumpling. All aboard.
Let's take the shortcut over the top and head them off at the pass.
Let's take a break. I'm saddle sore. Hey!
Bugsy wants you to have this, if you'll give us a ride up the hill.
No, I don't.
Okay, bud. Put the bug on the back. Yippee!
I've never had to sit on such a bony, smelly old goat in all my life. Squashing me! Get off!
Hey, look at this!
So, what's for dinner, boys?
Roast lamb, boss.
See you down there. Go, Oscar!
Me next! Joy!
Okay, this is the plan. First of all, and then...
Shoo! Shoo! Go, sheep, go! Scram, muttonhead!
Howdy!
What's that?
Okay, Doris, you hang on to him, and I'll tie up the others.
Come on, move! Oh, I can't believe it.
Look up there!
What have we here? You trying to steal our sheep, Buster?
They're not your sheep. We've come to rescue Bertie.
Is that right? Well, I've got news for you two varmints. Looks like we can have some stir fry with our lamb.
Yes, but...
The only animal I can think of that's more stupid than you sheep is that smelly old goat Matilda. What happened?
Oh, Bertie.
Here we are, Oscar. Bertie should be in the paddock round the back.
I'll just go and feed her.
Remember, nothing else before dinner.
Thanks, Dad.
Ice cream? I'll have one too.
Coming up.
Help me! Help me! Help!
Hey!
Don't just stand there. Get me out. It's freezing. Pinned down by French vanilla. At least it could have been boysenberry or Russian fudge or a lovely... I'm drowning in ice cream and she wants to water ski. Holy macaroni! Help me, you guys!
Doris! Ants!
Woohoo! Oh, help! I don't like ants!
What's the problem, Bugsy?
I thought you'd be right at home with Bugs!
Doris! Aim for the mouth! Good work, Doris! You'll be okay now, Bugsy.
Here's trouble!
Ooh, I don't like wasps either. Help me!
Good shot, Doris!
Hey, you guys! I do like ice cream, but I don't like drowning in it!
We could try pulling him out with the block of tackle.
Just get me out!
Don't worry, Bugsy.
Help! Wonderful. I'm drowning in my least favourite ice cream and my friends are making sure it's a painfully slow death.
What can we do, Doris? I know. We'll eat the ice cream around him so he can squeeze out.
Joyce! Joyce!
Triple Joyce!
Oh, disgusting! And to think it's the last thing I'll ever see.
I'm really full.
Hang on, Bugsy. I'll get you out of there.
I'll make you another one.
Oh, no thanks. I couldn't eat another mouthful.
Oscar, Oscar, Oscar and friends, you'll be on the edge, we see till it ends. Oscar, Oscar, Oscar and friends, always having fun. Oscar, Oscar, Oscar and friends, you'll be on the edge, you see till it ends. Oscar, Oscar, Oscar and friends, always having fun.
Can't see them holding an air show in this weather.
It'll still be on, Dad.
You get ready while I call the airfield to check. There's a sweatshirt in the clothes basket.
It'll be on, hey.
Of course.
I can't wait to see the formation flying.
And the parachutes.
What's happening?
We're flying.
It's very hot. Holy macaroni lightning! Oh, we'll be fried like bacon. Oh, look at those clouds. Oh, look at that one. It's falling. It's going to crash.
Let's try to get above it. At least we'll be out of the rain.
All this motion is making me...
Look at that!
Out of the way, you jokers! I've got to nurse this damaged cloud!
It's like a steam train.
train?
Well, of course. It's a Series F Model 315 steam-powered cloud. I spot them all the time.
Oh, come on, rattle your dags! Out of the way! I'm losing altitude all the time if I don't get back to the depot.
What'll happen?
Flash floods, washout, disaster, I'll crash.
Will the air show be cancelled?
Cancelled? It'll be swept away.
Can't we help?
Plug the holes if you can.
We might have something in the balloon that'll do it. This is what we need.
The boiler doesn't need first aid.
No, but it could do with a few band-aids.
I can't hold her any longer. We're going to crash!
Holy macaroni!
Which way you going, boy Stoy?
Hey, rubber ducky, you get your license out of a pack of Wheaties.
Come on, Rosie!
Good on you. Great stuff, you kids.
No trouble at all.
Yep, that was a close call. Should be able to limp home now.
Wait a minute. Where's Bugsy?
Oh, ow. I'll never get plastered again.
Oh, brother.
See ya!
Bye! Time to go home.
Hey, look at this, Doris.
No, Doris, no!
Yikes! Oh, no!
Oscar, Rosie, don't jump in the clothes basket, you'll wreck it.
Sorry, Dad.
The airfield was engaged. Wow, look at that. Oh, they're bound to have the air show now, not a cloud in the sky. Let's go.
Choice!
Good work, son. Try not to get wet. Some hope.
It's a fire! Jump in!
Oh, this is a disaster! It's the chocolate factory!
You've got to get that sweet tooth under control, Bug Eyes.
Where's the fire?
Oh, the chocolate reactor is out of control.
It's a red alert. It's going to melt down.
The safety door into the reactor is jammed shut.
And the lift is out.
Oh, please help. It's too hot for the chocolate people to survive. They're trapped in the control room.
Oh, no.
I'll show you the way.
Right, let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Yikes! They're going to melt!
They're in big trouble!
We'll have to get them out fast!
No trouble!
Please hurry, we're melting!
Let's do it!
good work with the hose, eh, Doris?
I could have done it if I had the hose.
What do you mean, you big... Holy macaroni!
Oh, thanks for putting out the fire, but all my friends are melted.
And now they're beginning to set.
What can we do?
They'll be lost forever.
Oh, no. Hang on, I've got an idea.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. You've saved us all.
She's all right, mate.
Hey, you guys, give us a hand. I can't move.
I like it that way, Bugs.
Oh, come on, you guys.
Joyce!
There's only one thing for it.
It's a tough job, but someone's got to do it.
Oh, hey, that tickles. No, that really tickles.
Delicious, isn't it, Oscar?
Delicious.
I want some too.
No, this is a job for an expert.
Thanks, you guys.
That's okay, Bugs.
Anytime.
On behalf of the chocolate people, we'd like to thank you for your bravery. We will never forget you, ever.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
It was a close thing for a while.
I thought you'd had it. Tell me, when you were, you know, in the machine, you didn't see Elvis, did you?
Huh?
Mm.
Thanks for the chocolates.
I'm really full.
Well done, Oscar. You deserve a reward.
Oh, no thanks, Dad. I don't really feel like chocolate.
Thought you might be getting hungry. How's the homework going?
I've nearly finished. I just need to work out one more food chain.
Plants, plant eaters, flesh eaters, even bigger flesh eaters. Well, looks a bit complicated for me.
Wow, this looks posh.
A waiter? Waiter? Oh, the service around here moves at snail's pace.
Well, I am a snail.
Ham.
Oh, luncheon sausage.
Oh, tomato, cucumber, apple, celery and lettuce. Choice!
Tomato, cucumber, apple, celery, lettuce.
Who's saying that?
What are they saying?
It sounds like tomato, cucumber, apple, celery, lettuce.
Shame
there aren't any more sandwiches for them, mate.
Ooh.
Hey, what's going on?
Don't worry, Doris. We'll save you.
Oh, get me down.
Oh, delicious!
Oh!
My hero!
Shame!
Bombs away!
I got the blighter! Hey! Watch it, yo! Delicious!
Say a prayer, bug eye!
Holy macaroni! Help! Help! Help!
Stop that sniveling! You're giving me indigestion!
Help!
eat one of those, I'll feel as sick as a smelly sock.
What happened?
Thanks for breaking my fall, Bugsy.
Oh, that's okay. Where's Doris?
Up there.
Help! Get me out of here!
Quick, we don't have much time.
Help! Help! Are you okay?
No! I have polo necks!
Oi! Oi! Watch it!
Watch it!
You hold them off, Bugsy, and I'll free Doris.
Delishamoso!
Done it.
Choice!
Yes, a cheeky little number bursting with fruity flavour.
Come on, you guys, I want another sandwich!
Tomato, cucumber, apple, celery, lettuce, mayonnaise, cannibals, vegetarians!
OK, I'll forget the sandwich.
A banana sandwich!
Don't do it!
Oscar, you haven't eaten your sandwiches.
Sorry, Dad, I'm not hungry.
Oh. Sandwiches, people, plants. I think you've got this food chain around the wrong way. Plants don't eat people, people eat plants.
They're carnivorous plants.
There you are. Here it is, lunch.
Oh, thanks.
I'm just off to check my hilaki. Now, share nicely, Oscar, and bring the lunchbox back.
Did somebody say Vegemite and lettuce?
Oh, must be lunchtime.
Here, duck, duck, duck. Oh, throw it to the baby one. Here, duck, 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 duck.
Don't waste them on the ducks.
There's enough to go around.
Holy macaroni!
What was that?
A river monster!
It was bigger than a monster.
It nicked the sandwiches. All our lunch.
Oh, no. What do we do now?
Just lost your lunch? We know who took it.
We know who took it. It was a big slimy eel.
Well, unless you want to skip lunch,
climb aboard.
I'm in.
Let's go.
Sure.
I don't know. I really don't know.
Yahoo!
Holy macaroni!
Who says there's no such thing as a free lunch? Oh, here come the fools.
Hey, look!
Oh!
You want to feel the eel's teeth? It's time for a snack, Jack.
Yikes!
Help! Help! Oh, dear!
Stop! Where's Bugsy?
No!
Oh, no!
Oh!
Looks like it's nearly dinner time. I'd better wash my hands.
Oh, no!
Yes, I'll have an entree first, then you can be the main course, dumpling.
Holy macaroni!
Okay, everyone, got the plan?
Got it. Let's go.
Yum! Now for the main course.
Now you know you shouldn't eat too much before you go and swimming, don't you?
Bugsy! Bugsy! Let go! Now!
Looks like I left a morsel in the lunchbox. I better not let it go to waste.
help!
Hang on tight, Bugs.
Lunch is off.
Yeah.
Yahoo!
Joy!
Thanks for the help.
We'll never forget you.
I'll say.
I suppose you've had your lunch? Well, that's a pity. I just caught a huge eel. But if you're not hungry, better let it go.
Yes.
Looks like fun, kids.
Yeah, I'm going to be a crane driver when I grow up.
I'm going to drive a steamroller.
Great. Well, try not to get too grubby.
Wouldn't it be great to really drive a steamroller?
Yeah, or a crane.
Yeah.
Wow, isn't it fantastic?
Yeah.
What's wrong?
Nothing. What's it to you, Pipsqueak?
My name's Oscar, actually, and this is Rosie.
Hi. What's your name?
Boris.
You look so sad. Is something wrong?
Can we help you?
Well, I'm very sad because today is my last day's work. The new boss is going to melt me down for scrap metal. He says I'm old and habit.
Scrap metal? That's outrageous.
Look out. Here he comes now.
Time is money, Larry. Time is money.
I was just studying the plans, dude.
Mr. Hawk to you, Larry. And I see you still haven't ditched that crummy old roller. Now, when I give orders...
Yes, Mr. Hawk, I just don't think that the roller is headed.
Read my lips. Scrap metal.
We need help.
Joyce! Help's my middle name.
I think it's trouble, actually.
Near enough, Bugs, near enough.
Well, you see, Doris, what happened is...
They want to ditch this old heap of junk, right?
I'm not a heap of junk, and I'm not old. I'm mature.
So, let's get out of here.
No, Doris. Oh, no.
Joyce!
Doris, stop!
Come back! Stop? Are you kidding? This is fantastic! I don't know how.
Holy macaroni.
Boris, how can we get you to stop?
Drop the throttle back.
Doris, build the throttle back.
What's the throttle?
This building has to be finished soon. We need modern, powerful machines to get the job done. Not slow old heaps of junk.
Yes, sir.
Stop! Stop!
Hey? What the heck?
Ow!
you clumsy fool.
Your turn.
No, yours.
No, 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 really. I insist.
Quick, Rosie. Jump on here.
Enough of this. I resign.
Looks like dude's finished here. No reason to get rid of Boris now.
Yeah, a steamroller driver. That would be really cool.
Yeah.
Oscar, love, you can fly your kite when you've finished your chores.
We'll never get our chores finished.
Yes, we will. Doris and Bugsy can help. Then we'll spend the whole afternoon flying kites.
Yeah.
So, I'm watering the garden.
And I'm doing the lawns.
Right. And we're stacking the firewood.
It's a dog's life, eh, Bugsy?
Shorts!
Oh, it's a dog's life. It's a dog's life. It's a dog's life, all right. Hang on. Nobody makes dogs mow lawns. I wish I was a dog.
Well, that's easily fixed. Nothing would give me greater pleasure.
Holy macaroni!
Bugsy?
You shouldn't have done that.
Nonsense. Look at him. He's much happier now.
Look out!
Now, where did I leave my fishing rod?
Bugsy, stop it! Bugsy, I really don't think this is a good idea.
Sure beats doing the lawns. Ooh. Hello, what's that smell?
Bugsy, come back!
Okay, fella, okay. Keep your hair on.
Bugsy, scared of a cat.
Come on, we better catch him.
Bugsy, come back! Bugsy!
Hello, who's this?
Oh, silly mutt, I could have skittled you. Lost, eh? Come on then, you better come home with me.
Holy macaroni, I'm being dog-napped.
Look! Bugsy! Bugsy!
I wish I was a Doberman.
No sign of him.
We could end up searching the whole town.
Let's try that way next.
Yeah, wrap your laughing gear around that. Cheer up, mutt. I'll look after you.
Mmm, this smells good.
That's the way, mutt. Gobble it up. Best dog food around.
Food? Oh, this is the end. Oh, I like the smell of dog food.
Bugsy!
Rosie! Rosie! Rosie!
Bugsy, poor old boy.
Rosie! Rosie! Beautiful Rosie!
Oscar! Oscar!
Thanks for looking after him.
Hey!
Bye!
Bye!
Poor Bugsy. Can't stay a dog forever.
He'll starve if he has to eat dog food. We have to find that gnome. Excuse me. It's about my dog.
Dog? Rather have a cat, would you? Don't blame you. Much prefer cats myself.
Holy macaroni!
Now what'll we do?
Bugsy, look at you!
Oh,
Bugsy!
Oscar, Rosie, coming out of the rain. Doesn't look like you'll be flying that kite today after all. It's raining cats and dogs.
Cats? Dogs?
Every other buyer has been frightened off. What's worse is if he doesn't buy it, it'll be knocked down.
Everybody says it's haunted.
Haunted?
Just a silly rumour, Mr. Stubbs. Mm. It has a charm all of its own.
Oh, yes. Charming.
This looks posh.
Yikes!
It wasn't funny, Doris.
Oh, there are ghosts here. I can feel it.
Ghosts? Joyce!
That's just a silly rumour.
I don't know.
There's no such thing as ghosts.
Oh, I don't know, Oscar. Oh, thank you. Holy macaroni!
Joyce! Ghosts!
Look out! Come back, Bugsy! He can't hurt us! I don't think.
I hate ghosts! They're scary!
Bugsy, where are you? Come on, let's get Doris.
Easier if you use the door, Doris.
Come on, Bugsy. Your house? Mr. Stubbs downstairs does.
I'll frighten the skin off him!
Don't do that! If he buys the house, he'll stop it being demolished.
Really?
Yeah, you'll need to fix it up a bit.
I do?
So then he'll want to buy it.
He will? All right then.
This is altogether much better.
thank you. I'll take it.
You are a man of impeccable taste, Mr. Stubbs. Oscar, that place was rather nice. I hope I didn't sell it too cheap.
No, Mum. Mr. Stubbs got a lot for his money.
Well, nothing we can do about it now. We'll sort it out tomorrow. Good night, Oscar.
Night.
Where's breakfast?
I saw a star fall right into our sandpit.
A most unusual astronomical event. We must investigate.
Oh dear.
What happened to you?
I was just fixing the gantry crane when I lost my footing. Next thing I know, I'm falling like a shooting star.
Gantry crane? Whereabouts?
Don't you know anything, Sonny? It's all part of the power generator in the sky. It gives us stars our energy. It's broken down again. Oh, I've got to get back and fix it, otherwise... Look! The star will go out.
If that happens, it will be really dark at night.
Oh, not only dark, dead. Once they go out, that's the end of us all.
Oh, no!
Oh, yes. And I haven't even got enough energy to get back up there.
That's no problem. We've got our old rocket in the shed.
You're back. It was all working before.
Oh, Nigel, don't you remember what I taught you from the star manual?
I'm sure I can fix it. Oh, no.
Oh, the stardust. We need more stardust in the boilers. Work the bellows. This is the last chance to save it. We'll have to activate the emergency switch. Lad, do you remember the procedure?
Don't worry, I can do it.
Although I'm not as young as I used to be.
It's such a long way down. I'm scared of heights. I can't move.
Oh, no! I have to go up and rescue him in the rocket.
It might be too late already. Once the dial hits the red, the station goes into total shutdown. Quick, you need to engage the ring gear, push the override switch, then set the solar accelerator to full thrust. Lastly, turn the energy particles release valve.
It's too hard. I need your help. Yikes!
Oh, no!
It was, but I think now the station is in good hands. Fill her up, Nigel.
This should be enough stardust to get you home safely.
Goodbye, thank my you. Young friends, and thank Bye. You.
What's happened?
Nigel, stardust is too rich in aromatics.
Oscar, what on earth are you doing?
Just fixing my star chart. Look!
That's amazing. It's time you went back to bed.
Wow! Look at that!
Marvellous.
Oscar, Oscar, Oscar and friends, you'll be on the edge of your seat till
can I do, Dad? I'm bored.
How would you like to play with the ball that I scored the winning goal with in the championship final?
Yeah, Dad, that sounds neat.
It was the first time the Petone Panthers beat the Renegade Rustlers. A proud day for your father.
Gee, Dad, it looks a bit old.
Don't knock it, son. Look after this ball. It means a lot to me. You run along and play. But make sure you bring back my match-winning ball.
Okay, Dad. I wish it had a bit of life in it. It's like a limp old sock.
Oh, yeah. I'm a championship ball buster.
Really? You look kind of old.
Yeah, well, I've been abandoned, dumped in a junk heap for years.
Do you mind if I have a few kicks with you?
Kicks? Kicks is for kids. What I really want is one last crack at the big time. You know, a championship final.
Oh, really?
Wait a minute. See you later, kid. I got a game to catch.
Quick, Bugsy, Doris, we've got to get their ball back. I promise, Dad.
Wait a minute. I know you, Sunshine.
Oh, no.
Excuse me, sir, but have you seen our ball?
I'm late. Gotta run, kid. The big match. Oh.
So long, suckers.
You've caused enough trouble for one day. I better get you home.
I want one lasting game. You heard him. He's off to referee the big match. Couldn't I go along for a while?
Well, I guess it wouldn't hurt for just a little while.
Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy!
Where will we sit?
This'll do it!
Hey, that's my toupee you got there, ball. What you playing at?
Long time no see, control freak.
I remember years ago a ball lifted my rug during a final. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you now?
It was me then, and it's me now. I'll do you a deal. Let me play, and you get the toupee back.
Deal.
That ball sure is happy.
Joyce!
Okay, it's you three. Now listen to me. It's 2-2 with 5 minutes to go. The Petone Panthers haven't beaten the Renegade Rustlers and won the championship in 15 years. This is the best chance ever. Now get out there and win it for Petone.
Hey, play fair, play fair.
I don't like the look of this.
Ah, hey, play fair, play fair.
I didn't come back to the big time for this.
Go, Petone! Go, Petone! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 3, 2, 1!
And for the first time in 15 years, the Petone Panthers have beaten the Renegade Rustlers in the championship final.
And it's a goal! You beauty!
Yeah, Dad, it really is a championship ball.
Oh, Karawe, Oscar. That's great.
Your most royal.
Noble, majestic.
Marvellous kingliness.
It's simply spifflicating to see you back again from the Crusades.
Arise, Sir Bugsy.
Ouch.
Oh,
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you, your most holy, royal, venerable, princely kingliness.
Dame Doris, what has happened in my absence? Has the palace been redecorated, fit for a king?
It has indeed, your highness.
Splendid, splendid, Doris. Aha! My crown.
My lord.
Again, we're being attacked.
Shoo! Shoo!
Guards! Guards!
I say, old boy, get off! Man the battlements, all eyes to the watch.
Krusty Pig, the pirate queen, is back.
Emeralds, rubies, diamonds, gold leaf, roll gold, 9-carat gold, white gold, 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 20 solid gold hits!
Oh, do shut up, Siggy! There's only room for one royal round here, and that's me!
Oh! Aim! Fire!
Hey!
Excuse me, Highliness Royal. Holy macaroni!
Come on, liege men and women. You must fight for king and country and defend the honour of the crown.
Courage, my lord! Dame Doris the Dauntless will defend you! Joyce! We're out of here!
Scaldering scallops!
We'll get you, you little creepy!
Ready? Tony!
Blithering idiots! Stand aside, boys! After him, boys!
Yikes!
Shh!
Bugsy?
Smells dinner. Manners?
To the rescue! Avaunt, you cowardly custards, would you draw?
Are you all right? Righto, spit the dummy, Bugs. We've got to help Doris.
Take that, you slimy slug! And that! And that! And that!
Don't just stand there, you dumpalookas! Do something!
Where's your castle gone?
The tide washed it away, Nanny. But look, I've still got my crown.
Life is all around you in the bush.
Look, Nelly, a cave. Can I explore it?
Of course you can. I went in it myself when I was no bigger than you.
Great! Wow!
Whee!
Doris, Bugsy, what are you guys doing here?
Just indulging in one of my favourite hobbies, potholing. Wait for me!
Looks safe enough.
No sweat! Yippee! Choice! Oh!
going to get out now?
Oh, you never know what interesting crystalline formations you'll find. Here's a diamond.
A diamond? I'm rich! Rich! Yikes!
Most interesting. Most curious finding a diamond in this stratum, wouldn't you say?
Oh no! What are we gonna do now?
What is it, Doris? Glowworms?
Welcome to our cave. I'm Wedgie.
Your cave? Doesn't it belong to that monster?
Oh no. The rock monster has taken over our cave.
Why?
For the diamonds. He must eat diamonds to stay alive. He has taken my friends prisoner.
Where's he taken Bugsy?
Follow me.
Oh dear. I think I've put my back out. I've got a terrible headache. You haven't got a small mineral water, have you? I'd settle for the local brand. Oh, no, cancel that order. A freshly squeezed orange juice will suffice. And perhaps a...
What's the matter?
The monster eats diamonds to stay alive, but rubies petrify him. He turns back to solid stone.
Hey, I've got an idea.
Accept this gift.
Sure. Wow. Goodbye, Wedgie. Thanks. Look, Nanny. There's diamonds in that cave.
Ah, that's beautiful, Taungamoku. Beautiful. Good night, darlings. Time to sleep now. Sweet dreams.
I can't get off to sleep.
You need to see the Sandman.
He helps people to get off to sleep.
But we'll need something to pay him with.
Would this do?
Oh, you bet. I'll look after it to keep it safe.
Good idea, Bugs. Let's go.
Whoa!
I think we better check the map. Pass it over, please, Doris.
Nah. Follow me.
Hey, Doris, give us a look.
Catch me if you can. Choice.
Holy macaroni.
Yahoo!
One little bite wouldn't hurt. Just one more. Just one more little one.
Are you sure this is the right way, Doris?
It's scary and dark.
Holy macaroni!
Yikes!
Oh no!
I don't like the look of this!
Oh
Okay. Hand over your money.
We don't have any money.
But we've got a candy cane, haven't we, Bugs?
Actually, I ate it. This is all that's left.
Rex, I love candy. You better come to see our leader, Ali.
What have we here? Prisoners, I see. You fools have been caught on my land. For that privilege, you must pay a price. Gold, silver, jewels. What have you got for Ali?
I'm sorry, Mr. Ali, but we don't have any gold or jewels. We were off to see the Sandman.
Well, I'll have to be flexible. What else can you do to pay me?
We can do the dishes.
Make the beds.
Feed the, scorpion.
Oh, no. I don't think so, my friends. I know. You can sing for your supper.
Sing?
Yes, and you better be good, or I will be forced to feed you to the worm.
And Doremiva, so like to know.
Okay, guys, team meeting.
Da, di da, di 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 da. Hey!
Get out of it! Go!
You numbskull!
Oh, take that!
Cut it out!
Stop it, you guys!
Get with it! The show must go on!
Sorry, Oscar, I didn't mean to.
Now's our chance to escape. Come on, let's go! That was a close shave. Now, where's the Sandman?
He should be right here.
I'm the Sandman, King of Slumber. Were you looking for me?
Well, I couldn't get off to sleep. Can you help me?
We had a candy cane for you, but we, lost it.
I'll tell you what. If you tell me a bedtime story, I'll help you get off to sleep.
Once upon a time, there were three bears. A daddy bear, a mummy bear, and a baby bear. One day, they...
Gets them every time.
Why don't you kick a ball round outside? Ow. I see what you mean. Bored. I know. You could paint a picture. Ah. Just the thing for a day like this.
I don't like this. I look stupid.
No more than usual, Bugs.
Ooh, ooh.
Joyce!
That was really funny, Doris.
Thank you.
What other clever jokes have you got?
Oh, that was disgusting. I am disgusted.
Oh, sorry, Oscar. Oh.
joy! Yahoo!
Oh, you! Ah, wait for me! I'm going to end up as cat food.
How about this?
Oh, brilliant, Oscar. Let's get out of here. Look. Hey, this is easy.
I don't know, Oscar. I'm scared of heights.
You want to be cat food? Hey!
Holy macaroni! That was close.
What's that? Oh, look, it's cleared up. What say we play footy? You can be the All Blacks and I'll be the Lions.
Lions? No thanks, Dad. I need a nap.